I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
Huh? Oh, yes! I'm sorry, here it is.
I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
Oh, that reminds me of when my father used to collect taxes. He would collect them from...
Just hand over the gold.
Right. Right, here you go.
I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
Hello! You look familiar.
I was the one who got you your nettles.
Really? Goodness, how you've grown! Well, have a nice day. Here's your reward.
Very well. I shall be off. I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
Huh? I don't remember paying taxes before. Oh, okay. Here you go.
Ah, warrior, what brings you here again? I must warn you, I'm still the same.
I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
What? A warrior is turned tax collector? I pity you. Here, take my gold. Parting with some is certainly less painful than whatever you're undergoing.
I'm here to collect taxes for Anok.
What, again? Make me!
If you say so. I could use a little exercise.
Come here.
A nice, warm fire.
Next time, it's my turn.
Now, friend, would you like to pay up? Or would you like some more convincing?
Okay, here. Take your gold and leave me alone.
Where is my brother? I'm concerned for his safety. Warrior, bring him here before you do anything else.
There is some news. My informers tell me that Anton the Innkeeper may be harboring orc spies.
It is done. I have the taxes.
Enos, but where's my brother?
He'll be here.
Time waits for no orc. Likewise for...
By Enos. I swear. I will feed the bodies of you and your brother to scavengers. If this is true, then he must be executed. Scum like him cannot be allowed to breathe the air of Myrtana.
I agree. His wife will help us know the truth.
Why his wife?
I've never known a more loyal person. I can vouch for her character and loyalty.
We must question her then. Where can I find her?
At the inn itself. But bring her here for questioning. She doesn't know you. She won't trust you. Times are bad, and trust is rare.
It's terrible that our own people cannot trust each other.
Yes, it is. I hope that will change now that you're here.
Don't hope. Believe.
I do.
Very well. I shall be off.
I'll just wait and see.
It doesn't matter to you.
I wouldn't pay attention to it.
Probably do it yourself.
Come with me. Anog needs to talk to you.
Are you a warrior?
You could say that.
You look very strong. Are you the one we've been hearing about? The new king?
No, I am not. Follow me now.
Very well.
Anton's wife is here.
Excellent. Leave us for a while I question her. She'll feel more comfortable then.
Very well.
It is true. Anton has been harboring spies at the inn.
He dies then.
His wife will stay here for a while. Her heart is heavy from having to give up her own husband.
Make sure she does not regret her service to Myrtana.
I will, and I shall give her all the honor she deserves. You may go and perform your deed.
Stop that! Stop right there, Mora! Gotcha! Gotcha! Stop right there, Mora! At last, gotcha! Gotcha!
Ow!
Stop right there, Mora! You had better not challenge me again, ever! Look here, the Mora brought gold with him. We never should have allowed you Moras to carry weapons. This fight won't take long.
Yeah! Greetings, warrior. Are you the one who's been sent to escort us?
Yes.
Enos be praised. We've suffered so much at the hands of the orcs. The wait for protection has been terrible and has cost us a lot.
Let's be off now.
Follow me.
Here it says something about alchemy. Here it says something about alchemy.
Miserable creature.
You asked for it.
Oh, hey! Stop hitting me!
You showed him.
This is all your own fault.
A mistake.
Another one of those beasts!
Thank you.
that's a way.
You dare to strike me? Miserable beast.
I hate the beast.
Ah, that's enough, my friend. It's safe for us to travel alone from here.
Very well. I shall be off.
Enos be with you.
Anton, I've returned to this land to set things right. And it is only right that you, a traitor, must cease to walk this land of mine.
She got to you, I see. Oh well.
Now you're going to bleed.
Ultimately, I'll make it.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on like that. Carry on. Carry on like that. Carry on like that.
Haven't you found him yet? My brother would not be pleased about the delay. Why aren't you with the caravan? The supplies are important to my brother.
It is done. The caravan has been escorted.
Many thanks. Anog will be pleased.
The camp is destroyed, and your land is safe.
Oh dear. The fear of Thoris becomes stronger in me.
It is terrible that you develop your weaknesses rather than your talents. Mirtana needs change as much as a soldier needs his sword. It is done. I have the taxes.
I'm sure you have something else to do. Thank you.
must show them what strength is. We will lead the Morris into a new future. They need a strong ruler.
Stop! We are not one step further.
The fist that strikes them. If you fight against a Morris,
let go of that man, Orc. He is important to my mission.
He is a spy. He belongs to us.
I don't wish to fight, but I need that man for a mission that will benefit us all, humans and orcs alike.
What?
Just hand over that man.
Never! I have my orders, and nothing can make me go against them, except for gold.
Very well, you stubborn, motherless orc. Here's your gold. Hand him over.
What is it?
Enog is waiting for you. Follow me.
Enos, be praised. Thank you, sir.
I'm still enjoying your gold. Come again when we have another prisoner.
Where have you come from, Sildan?
Where I have come from doesn't matter. What matters is where I am going, and I'm gonna hurt you.
I'll chop that beast to pieces. There are even more of the beasts.
That's the way.
The Mora makes big trouble than Kilgif. The Mora is our weak. We must show them what strength is. The fist that strikes them is fighting. The others watch. The cowardly Mora's
better you than me. Better you than me. This is all your own fault. I hate the beasts. Better you than me.
You have walked far enough. Let's rest now.
Enos be praised. Thank you, sir.
Haven't you found him yet? My brother would not be pleased about the delay.
Clovis is here, safe and sound.
Enos has been kind. Thank you. What information does Clovis have?
Do you have any information that might be of use to us?
Yes, sir, I do.
Speak.
I have information that a black mage has allied himself with the orcs.
Is he a threat to us?
He must be. The mage arrived with an escort of elite orc guards. Thoris himself came out to receive the mage.
Do you know what the mage is planning to do?
It is not clear, but I can tell you for sure that he has set Thoris on a search for artifacts. I also heard talk about the claw of the undead dragon.
What? Why?
I am not sure.
What about the artifact?
It is not clear to me, but there is definitely a connection between the claw and the artifact. Maybe maybe they both are the same.
Where is the mage now?
As per my information, he stays at Trellis and is guarded by orcs all the time.
Well then, how do we get him?
I was captured before I could get close to him.
Well then, I think we need to find out more about this mage. You should return and...
Pardon me, sir. I would go in a flash, but the orcs have rendered me weak and unfit for any labor.
The land of Myrtana seems to have reaped a large harvest of weaklings. You should all wear dresses and join the Hashishan harems. I shall have to do this myself.
May Enos...
May Enos find you a new trade.
Why do you say that, sir?
Once I set things right, there will be no place for the weak like you. Change is certain. And be certain that you will need to change. I shall set out for the camp immediately. Do you have any informants in the camp that might be able to help?
I fear they may have been caught, but you can still look for them. Rudolph, Sylvester, and Nicholas.
Were you able to befriend anyone from Thoris's forces?
Oh yes. There is one orc guard. He may be able to help you.
What is his name?
Garen.
Teach me something about ancient magic. I want to learn faster.
Carry on like that. You aren't ready for that.
Big problem. Still, can't go on like this.
Broken.
Take my advice.
Never change.
Just stop screwing around.
There isn't much that could happen.
Where is my brother? I'm concerned for his safety. Warrior, bring him here before you do anything else.
Anton is dead.
Excellent.
How is his wife faring?
Huh? Oh, she's a bit shaken, but wishes to go home now.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Carry on.
Very good. I shall take her back.
Thank you. She deserves much.
I shall be off. Let me take you back.
I hope you're not tired.
No, I'm not. Follow me. Thank you for what you did for Mirtana.
You're welcome. Are you tired? We could rest for a while at the inn.
No, thank you. I must leave now for my mission.
Very well. Remember, if you ever need a place to stay, my inn is yours. I wish to serve Mirtana with all that I have.
Many thanks. Goodbye now.
Don't get too close to the fire.